tell us your name and where you're from.
Pastor Zebu, coming to church.
Mwalele pona we ungalo.
My name is Anna.
Tacho jina lawe, Anna.
First day when I came in this church, it was 29 of July.
Tacho fukulo tete shewe ya mwangereka kwa lima fiko minu mwambere, no way a July.
When I came to this church,
aneshewe ya mwangereka aku,
I was getting a pain.
Ano kwa lena owe, owe hamilo lulume.
Because I was getting a yoke.
Ano kwa lena onjogwe ya umbata.
Because even when I came from home, I didn't tell people that I'm coming to the church. And I didn't know exactly where to find this church, but I used to hear about it. I told people that I'm going to work. I took a taxi, then I just pray that my God will lead me until I reach to this church.
Yes,
I came here. My prayer point was just like, my God reveal what is making me pain to the prophet to pray over it that this yoke may be broken.
And you find the question, yes, what are they fighting? Because this thing become a serious thing. That this, when you come to church, so they are attacking my things, they are attacking my things. And that's why I'm here. Huh? Hello?
As
Papa came in their church,
he spoke
to us.
And
the time of deliverance and pray for people, we say we must become connect. And he
said
we must talk to God whatever case, he must settle it in the name of Jesus. And he knew exactly what is in me. Then what I was wanting God to do is what Papa saw it. Only the thing what he prophesied to me, nothing else.
Yes,
you saw it and you heard it from the creep. He said he saw the spirit of Robin following me.
That the Lord has restored
what
the Lord is doing. I'm seeing the spirit of
Mama, before you go forth, I want you to confirm the prophecy that the man of God gave you. Was that the truth that the man of God had said? Was that truth in your life?
It was 100%.
But that's an example of what I'm saying.
Because what he spoke is what was happening in my life.
That's a sharp object. Osho kwa tashini kwa mwanga la mwenye. What exactly was happening in your life, man?
Like, I had a business and it get corrupt.
As I saw,
as I said, I had a relationship, then it was my money involving. Then after this man, the family started to attack my money and fight for. That's it, became serious as Papa said, he saw it that is getting serious. Because even the day I came here before, we have been at the police station.
That man on my
about this case, but we didn't get help.
And I'm coming because she mentioned that you want to evade.
But as I came and Papa prayed for these things, the yoke had been broken. Because he told me to pray and read my Bible and come close to God.
Is
that what I done? I never go anywhere. And after church, I bought for myself anointing water.
Don't you know? Bonima yelonge loka lungo kiri lantela omeya yo avai ko.
Then I went home.
Neta ike umbo.
On my way home.
Ano tadi mageni monji la eta ike umbo.
This family they start to call me.
Ano baba bata bolu melo oto wona pusa bata bokun tengela ongoti.
They call me two times, but I didn't pick up. I was not ready to speak to them. When I reach home, I anointing my house with anointing water. And at night, I apply this anointing water, wash my face, I make my prayer and sleep.
And I don't feel cool for me from here to Hawaii, but I don't know if I'm going to go to
Hawaii. And I had a dream that something will happen about this. On that week, they
called
me again.
Then
I spoke to them. Then they said they came to the point that they must refund my money, but they didn't get it. They don't have that amount. They think of selling their car. Yesterday, we came to the final say. That we sign a paper that I got my money and all is good. I thank God to help me through his servant. That came straight as I wanted. I was praying for it. It what he had done. I give glory to God.